imagine there being a planetary outpost that is created from plastic toy waste, composed of four sectors: stockpiling, reuse, repair, and gifting. This outpost becomes a location where all the unused toys are sent. Once having gone through each of the sectors, the toy that once was a misfit is now given a new life. The objective of the outpost is to give every toy the opportunity for rehabilitation when it would have just been thrown away.